a newly successful installation of the panel from Power Wizard. Now I change it to the deep sea. Show you how I've done. So this is the power output. Connected here. This is the neutral. Okay, line one. CD or current transformer. Okay. Here's the ground and then CD1, CD2, CD3. CD1, CD2, CD3. So this is the battery supply. Okay. I think the battery supply from here, number 7. Is the battery supply. Okay, and then this is the dynamo or alternator charging. Here's the line. Here's the alternator number 19 over here. Here's the line number 19. Okay, and then this is the neutral ground. Sorry, negative. Battery negative, and then this is a battery positive. Okay. Now what I do, the starter. Okay, this is the emergency switch. I was connected at here. This is the emergency switch. So this line is RAM number 7 connected. They starting. I can also use the emergency switch. Okay. This is the.
उसको बोलोगे कि डॉक्टर आपका बिल दे देगा.
Starter and fuel. Starter and fuel. So there's the positive line and then the emergency connection. Once that you push the emergency switch, they will cut off the starter, they will cut off the fuel. So it's really safety. Now this line 12, 30, 40, 50. This is the neutral or ground, rather. So this is the oil pressure sensor. So from Power Wizard, the line from the pin number of 53. So this is the 54 for the temperature, and then this is the speed sensor. RPM sensor or speed sensor. Okay. That's my project for today. It's already worked. So some news box. All the connection, it was connected with safety. So I already tested it. Here's the connection. By tomorrow, when because this generator, there is a problem with the alternator, so I'll have to fix the alternator, repair it. Maybe by tomorrow. see it tomorrow after testing. And also I have to bring a oil pressure sensor and temperature sensor. That's all for now. This generator is 550 kVA. See it again tomorrow.